Show me your goods. How are the excavations going in our camp?
At the current rate, they could take forever.
We've got to do something. We've got to take this damn town back.
Let me through. I am here on the Inquisitor's business.
Ah, yes.
Thank you.
Maybe later, all right?
You look really tense. Are you in trouble?
Not at the moment, but with this rabble you have to expect everything. Give these bastards an inch and they'll take your bloody arm off.
Then keep your eyes open. The Eastern Temple has been opened.
Excellent. And what have you found there?
Not much. I think you were expecting more.
Seems the wind never blows in our favor. We'll have to keep looking for our windfall, eh? What about my men? Where is Danilo?
Some of them got caught in trouble down there. Danilo didn't make it. He was killed in the Eastern Temple.
Damn. He was a good man.
I found the 4 crystal discs the Inquisitor wants.
You have done well. The Inquisitor is a man of words and trickery. You have proven yourself loyal to the people. From this day on, you can call yourself a fighter. A man amongst my men. Wear our armor with pride.
If I'm to serve, I'll need better armor. I need armor fit for a fighter.
Take this. But remember, old fighters get old not because they're good at war, but because they know when to choose peace.
Thank you. I will remember that.
Make sure you do. I need live soldiers, not dead heroes.
What happens next?
Go to the Inquisitor and inform him of my terms. If he wants these discs, I want Harbor Town. If he really wants to help our people, and he isn't just interested in power, then he should agree to this.
Harbor Town will soon be yours again.
Be careful. Mendoza cannot be trusted. Remember, he has betrayed his own people in the past, left them to die. Here, take the disc. Don't let it out of your sight.
Fighter now, are you?
Do you have things to sell?
That slop Rachel makes is getting worse. We need to get out of here.
Behave yourself.
I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
I hope it doesn't rain. I've had enough rain.
Any news?
Not really. It's quiet here right now. Probably means something's off plotting something.
You're in luck. I've found your crystal disc.
That's perfect. The gnomes had it?
You were right. The gnomes really did have a leader.
You mean the Geiger really exists?
Not anymore. He's dead. And I found your stolen disc on him.
I'm going to have to pay more attention to campfire tales in the future.
You and me both.
Thanks. I hope this disc helps the Inquisitor get what he needs. Take this as thanks, and may the Holy Flame watch over us both.
Wasn't it? That didn't do it. Better start again. Job well done.
I just hope those beasts stay in the shadows. I need some rest.
Let's hope the storms stay away.
How did you come to join the Order?
The Holy Flame spoke to me. I realized it was my duty to serve it, to serve others. There is more to life than gold, or even to study. My spirit knows that, and I have followed.
Eldric was taken prisoner by the Saurians.
Saurians? What are they?
Some sort of lizard man. They're armed and wear armor.
Another challenge we must face. Do you know any more about them?
Eldric said these Saurians once ruled the entire world.
So that is it. And what will we be now they have returned? We rule this world now, free from gods. We will not be subjugated by these creatures.
About the crystal discs. The Don has all of the discs you seek.
And what does he want in return for them?
Don Esteban wants to negotiate new terms.
We stand on the brink of human catastrophe, and he wants gold. My low estimation of the man was right.
Not just gold. He demands the withdrawal of all warriors of the Order from Harbor Town.
The Don can have his town. He can have it once we have opened the gate, you and I. Once we have discovered the mysteries of what lie beyond it, then he can have his town. Now bring me those discs. Let us make an end of this.
I found all five of the crystal discs you wanted.
Excellent work. As soon as you are ready, we will set out together.
Let us talk another time.
I'm ready. Let's open the portal.
Human, Titan. One must give. It will not be humanity. Follow me and we shall make certain of this. The moment has come.
Be careful.
What were they? Were they Saurians?
They are the enemy. At last, we know its face.
Where do we go from here?
Descend into the mountain. The fate of this island, of all lands, will be decided here and now.
I am ready.
Good. Then follow me. Saurian.
Some.
Another. Do you.
Help?
And what will. Free.
About. The.
And.
Don is.
We step. My.
Not.
The Don. He can have. Once we have. Any. Now bring.
We'll talk later.
About the crystal discs. I found.
Excellent work. As soon.
Nothing and no one can stop us.
What were they?
They...
Where do...
Descent...
I am...
Good.
I'm coming!
I'll help you.
This is how to treat those creatures.
Face the heat of the flame!
Beast! Your corruption will not
I despise
us.
These creatures.
Good.
Why do they have to fight us?
Does this place feel dangerous to you?
It'll be all right.
An optimist, hey? Let's hope those happy thoughts scare off whatever is down here.
Kill every lizard there is!
You see a way in?
The walls look very thick here. There's got to be a way through. Who builds a wall like that and doesn't leave a way in or out?
These walls can't stop us.
There, behind you. Is that a lizard man?
What? Where? Why? Hey, are you totally out of your mind? As if things weren't tense enough around here.
This fortress was built by many, but is led by one command. Ursagor, Lord of the Titans, Lord of the Saurians. Ursagor rules here, and all shall follow his word. Lord of the Titans.
You! That gate there!
What about it?
We must open it quickly. We must get inside this place.
What do you think this place is?
An ancient fortress. It must belong to the lizards we met at the portal. We must get inside it.
And how do we open it?
If a gate can be closed, it can also be opened. I will send out scouts to find the mechanism that opens it. But keep your eyes open too. I suspect there may be more than one mechanism that controls this gate. Go, search to the north.
Ah!
There's something here about magic. I found a winch.
But the gate is still closed. Perhaps there is another. I've sent Rufus to the south. Follow him. Perhaps he needs help.
Interesting. Thank you.
What do you think is going on?
Kill every lizard there is.